You know how it is.
No. I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
That's a friendship bracelet.
Well, friendship bracelet. What's that, the new fad?
Something like that. You know, you give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Being a dad changes things. Start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think we're gonna intimidate with all that happiness staring at them from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating cons. They know what I can do if they act up.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Nah, just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of it.
Yeah, I know. Priorities. We got a press to drop off. Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highlander. I repeat, a code 5.
Oh, shit!
What the hell was that?
I have no fucking idea! Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
You have reports of attack citywide. All stations must report back to C-10.
Come on, let's move! Nothing. They don't look like anyone I've ever seen. Never seen a gun like this before.
Who the hell would need guns like this? We should call Central and check in. This might be citywide.
I left the radio in the car. I'll go back and see what I can find out.
Backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
How did you do that? I just put it there.